我是西北永红，
对，我很专业的一个老公。
哎呦，
今天我们来到了榆树，这个是世界上最大的玛尼石
堆。
对，所以现在我们要转一下看一下，然后我们要自己试一下，我很期待。
对，自己要去体验一下这个刻玛尼石。
Formation development of the Jana Mani stone in Yushu City has a history of more than 300 years and now has more than 2.5 million stone carvings. The area was entered into the Guinness Book of World Records in 2002 as the world's largest Mani stone pile.
I feel like this刻的时候特别特别好，我喜欢做这样的事情，但是第一次做还有点，
就是刚开始刚开始这样
还可以啊。
嗯，就是啊，你把转的那刻到也是那个
这里用尺做的那个点点
他说我也很有天赋，他说我体验的时候第一个做的这么好，哎，我很开心啊，很开心老师这么夸我。
我有点
会让心里面很安静。
老师是新教文献，
嗯，专心致志的。
所以你直接这个手就
这个
手吧。Mani stones are hand carved stones with blessings on them.Made and used by Tibetan Buddhists. The making of these stones really requires your focus, your full attention, and you can't stress it. After I got to try the carving myself, I really understood how not only placing the stones, but also the making of them is seen as a prayer and a meditation.
每次我们刻的时候就是祈福着世界和平，终身平安健康，就这样刻着就心里舒服着。
老师，我媳妇她刻的怎么样？
可以，真的。
也是有一点点天赋。
你们两个就刻这个吧，有天赋真的。
我喜欢这种啊，喜欢这种手工木匠呀、石匠这种雕刻的这种，可能就像老师说的，有一点点天赋。我做的时候特别有感觉，所以我一直想做这样的。以后有时间的话，我还想体验做这种事情，很有意思，很有意义。
Stone says the Mani Bemeho, which is, I guess, a mantra, a ritual that is to release the spirit of animals or people. And they use this on almost all the stones I've seen, and they put it up here by the temple, and then it will be there for probably hundreds of years in this one place, and just continues to bring this little blessing into the world.
Walking among these prayer stones was a very calming experience, and I could not help to think of all the different prayers people must have brought here for the hundreds of years that these piles have existed.